listen, as a player, when you're playing for your country, it's always a huge match, and whether it's a friendly, whether it's a competitive one, for these players, this is a big, big day.
The match we're concentrating on today is Germany, and they play against Mexico.
Today's Germany team is this.
Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Jerome Boateng starts with Mats Hummels in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Sami Khedira in the middle. Mario Gomez is the lone striker today.
Now, this is the lineup for Mexico today.
Well, three at the back. That's the first thing that catches the eye. What about the rest of the team?
Well, it looks to be a 3-4-3. You certainly don't see it that often. And when it works, it can catch the opposition off guard, really. It can be a really awkward shape to contend with.
Moreno, good football between these two. Nice passing. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And the attack is coming from Germany. The referee's right on the spot here. He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team. Well, that's going to be the first booking, isn't it, of the match, Alan?
Well, early on in matches, quite often referees, they don't like to book players, but this ref had no...
Very sharp reaction save from close in. He's got that well out of harm's way.
Hector.
Julian Draxler. Toni Kroos.
Müller.
That's a brilliant challenge. Hernandez. On the move and able to cut out the pass. It could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. And it is Lozano.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
Well, that's a comfortable save from the header.
Yeah, that's a poor effort from the lad, and really should have worked the keeper more than...
Well, he was grateful to be able to make the save, because that could have been a real howler.
Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration, and he did make up for his error, and he's acknowledging that now to his teammates.
Sami Khedira. Thomas Müller. Could be dangerous.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Fabian. Javier Hernandez. Into the box it goes. Goalkeeper opts to punch. Thomas Müller. Kimmich.
There's some potential in this move.
Whipped in towards Draxler. Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
It goes out wide again. Guardado. Needs to be very nippy. Javier Hernandez. Müller. Hit it hard, but not very true. Sami Khedira. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Herrera. An incisive pass. Had to be brave coming out there, the goalkeeper. Delivered into the box. Feels the punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Herrera.
Layún. Promising build-up until that challenge. Mario Gomez. That's Mexico getting the ball back here. Layún.
They could pose some danger now.
And it is. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have.
Fabian!
That's thrown way over the top. Julian Draxler. Herrera.
Very good distance to the clearance.
Mesut Ozil. Thomas Müller. Müller.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
Javier Hernandez.
And it is Lozano.
Guardado in the middle.
Well, that is half time. Referee says yes, off we go for the second half, and Germany already on the move. Kroos.
Hector.
Toni Kroos. It's out, this will be a throw.
Julian Draxler.
Hector.
Towards Sami Khedira.
Well, that's good defending.
Hector, delivery to the far post.
So that means it's a corner now.
Had to defend a corner taken by Ozil.
Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Toni Kroos. And the attack is coming from Germany. Gomez.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
And it is Lozano. Boateng. Müller.
That's cut out. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Guardado.
It's a good cross. Not really away from the threat here.
Mesut Ozil.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Moreno. Andres Guardado. Guardado.
He's coming forward with some danger. The shot's on! The shot gets blocked. Gets his cross in. Not it, but oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Julian Draxler.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Ozil! Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. Vela.
He's pointed. Caught the free kick. Well, what will this mean for the team? They're going to bring two new players on. Cut out the pass.
Javier Hernandez.
Guardado.
And shoots! That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it.
Ayala. Corona. That looked dangerous until he made the interception.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Mesut Ozil. Germany moving the ball well into the attacking areas. Hector Herrera. Andres Guardado.
He's given possession away here.
Ayala. Herrera. Ayala. Fabian. Ayala. Hector Herrera.
Real chance. Now a shot.
And they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected.
The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now.
In goes the corner.
A decent fist away by the keeper.
Well, I think they're trying to outdo each other, these two goalkeepers, with the saves that they're making. Neither will be beaten.
Guardado.
Actually, that interception could have decided the game, protecting the position. They can be quick on the break now.
Brandt.
I think we've just seen the winning goal, Martin, there.
It is a great time to score because time is their friend now. They are in front with just a few moments remaining.
Well, they'll fancy they can see these through now. Certainly the manager on the touchline is just urging his players to stay switched on.
Well, there are other options from the bench. Looking good for Germany. They now lead. Hernandez. The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same, the one goal lead, and we're into flag up, offside given, it's a tight one.
Yeah, that defence, playing the high line, you're always taking a chance with that, but I think the linesman got it right.
Two more minutes to be played then, added time.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Marvellous through ball from Müller. Up for grabs here. It's finished here. Pleased to win the match.